This is the MV St Clare Isle of Wight ferry and it's lift tour time. Now to the first lift, which isn't really a lift. It's more of a seesaw. This seesaw is so when you drive into the ferry, you can drive straight up the seesaw to the top car deck. But when the ferry gets to the other end, because you get out at the other side of the ferry, the seesaw flips round, so you drive down it the other way so you can go straight off of the ferry. This is rather weird, but annoyingly, I forgot to get any pictures of it. That is so annoying. Also, I never actually saw this move. This must have flipped round while the boat was out at sea. Anyway, now on to the next lift. The rest of the lifts here are made by Techwind, and now to the first one.
Okay.